good?
Yeah, I suppose.
Jeff.
Look, guys, this is cool. Look at that. There's like witherings up here. Like, phenectery. That's pretty cool. Look at that. Inside, it's like a pizzeria kind of thing. Look at that. That's really cool. You guys see that? The witherings up there? Kind of cool. Look at that. It's empty. That's kind of creepy. Oh, look at this. This place is also empty. And that's pretty empty. You know what? This looks like FNAF 3 or something. Pretty cool. This is like the stage background. Pretty cool. Yeah, I think we're gonna get this tree, guys. And you know what? The sign is very familiar to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, sort of. I don't know if it's similar to It's a Small World or Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, but mostly Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Because look at that. Pretty cool, though. Bruh, look how small this tree is. That's a super small tree. I really like the wallpaper though. Looks like a pizzeria. I think we're gonna go inside in a bit. So. Alright guys, I don't think we're gonna go inside, but I'm just gonna take a little sneak peek. Look at that. That's what it looks like inside. Look at that, guys. Bro. Look at this. Oh my gosh, that kind of scared me. This looks almost like a pizzeria. Just look at this. These look like real lollipops for some reason. They're actually just a box. Dude, this is so cool though. It looks like Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. It's really big. But it kind of reminds me of It's a Small World too, because there's like stands and everything, like at Disneyworld. Yeah.
let's just take a look around at what they have. They have reefs here. They have pottery, I guess. This place is pretty cool. But that's kind of odd how they have a stand, because they don't usually have those kind of things. Pretty cool, though. You know, this is like the Disneyland / Disney World ticket thingamajiggy. Pretty cool. I don't know what these are. Guess they're just wrapping. They have potting mix. Oh, is that another one over there? I think so. Why is there so many stands and stuff? That's kind of weird. An abandoned pizzeria, though, because there's like not a lot of people. There's some people. That's so weird, though. Yeah, I think that's the same thing. I don't know what that's for. But yeah, so we're gonna get our treat. So thank you so much for watching. See you guys next video. I don't know what the ending should be. Bye.